When it comes to keeping fit, jogging, Zumba, and yoga are some of the routines that dominate people's minds. People talk about weightlifting like it's only suitable for bodybuilders and gym bros, but the truth is there are surprising benefits to lifting weights, even if you aren't trying to be Arnold Schwarzenegger. So let's unpack a few lesser-known reasons why weightlifting is good for you. But first, let's get the most obvious one out of the way: muscle growth. Let's face it, a regular 9-to-5 combined with friends, family, work, and a less than healthy diet has probably left your muscles feeling like wet noodles. As the body ages, muscle density tends to decrease as well, which is bad because your muscles help you move around. But a few minutes of solid weightlifting just a few days a week can dramatically change that and help you lose weight as well. How exactly? Weightlifting is the kind of magic routine that burns calories even after you've done training. The increase in your muscle-to-fat ratio helps speed up your metabolism and brings you closer to that ripped body you've always wanted. But the benefits don't stop there. Weightlifting also lowers your risk of developing cardiovascular diseases by a whopping 40%. Protects your bones, improves your body's flexibility and balance, improves your immunity, and helps you sleep. Studies have also shown that physical activity can improve your memory and general brain health. Lifting weights is good, not just for your body, but for your mind as well. So go ahead, lift that dumbbell, lose weight, and get smarter at the same time.